Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Horror Stubby. और आज मैं रिव्यू करने जा रहा हूँ एक ऐसे ट्रेलर का जो कल ही रिलीज हुआ है. दैट इज एन अपकमिंग मलयालम फिल्म स्टारिंग पृथ्वीराज सुकुमारन. द टाइटल ऑफ द फिल्म इज भ्रमण. आई मस्ट से एंड मैं आपको बता दूँ फॉर योर काइंड इन्फॉर्मेशन, इट इज एन अपकमिंग क्राइम ड्रामा थ्रिलर मिस्ट्री ड्रामा मलयालम फिल्म. That is a remake of another Hindi super hit film, or I must say it was a blockbuster. That is Andhadhun. Andhadhun was a crime drama film that released in 2018, October 2018, starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Tabu, and Radhika Apte, and it was a big hit. It was an extraordinary hit. It was a blockbuster at the box office, so it. I think it continued its run for about 2 to 3 months at the Indian box office. Then it went to Japan, China, and many other countries. So इससे आप अंदाज़ा लगा सकते हो कि how much big hit it was. So without wasting time, let's start the trailer. So I'm going to today to share the live reaction of this trailer, and then let's talk about this. So let's start.
ഈ ലോകത്തിൻ്റെ പ്രശ്നം എന്താണെന്നറിയോ? കാഴ്ചയുണ്ട്, പക്ഷെ കാഴ്ചപ്പാടില്ല. ചില കാര്യങ്ങൾ അറിയാൻ എന്തിനാണ് കണ്ണ്? യു ക്യാൻ യു നോ ഫീൽ ഇറ്റ്. ഫോർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ മ്യൂസിക്. റേ മാത്യൂസ്, ദി ഒൺലി ഹാൻസം ബ്ലൈൻഡ് മ്യൂസീഷ്യൻ ഇൻ ടൗൺ.
Maestro of blind tunes.
What a performance!
ആരാ മരിച്ചത്?
ഈ സീനിൽ ഒരു ഉഗ്രൻ ട്വിസ്റ്റ് ഉണ്ട്.
ഞാൻ CID രാംദാസ് ആണ്.
നീ കൊലപാതകം കണ്ട?
ഞാനെങ്ങനെ കാണാനാ സർ?
നിന്റെ അഭിനയമൊക്കെ അങ്ങ് സിനിമയാ മതി.
A hero meets villain. Ta-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-hang. My days are darker than your nights. ഇത് വെറും ട്രെയിലർ ആണ് സർ.
അപ്പൊ സിനിമ?
സോ ദിസ് വാസ് ഇറ്റ്. സോ വി സോ റേ മാത്യൂസ്, ദ ക്യാരക്ടർ ഓഫ് റേ മാത്യൂസ് പ്ലേഡ് ബൈ പൃഥ്വിരാജ് സുകുമാരൻ. So this was it. So according to me, this trailer is very good. I think it's and I would give it out for 4 stars out of 5 stars, because the performances, the screenplay looks quite engaging. Although it's I think according to me, I have also seen Andhadhun 2 times. I have seen that movie. So I think that's although it's a remake, we all know that it's an official remake, but it's a copycat. The trailer is also a copycat of that Andhadhun trailer, but I think the trailer looks promising. Although the characters also looks promising, and there's one information for you, that this film is going to release on October 7th on Amazon Prime only in India, and in theaters except India, means outside India. It's going to release in theaters, and it is releasing on Amazon Prime in India. So according to me, I would give a 4 thumbs up out of 5. And the trailer looks promising, as well as the music also, background music. The story is, I think it's not an adaptation, so I think that is same. So according to me, I've been waiting for this. So guys, if you have seen this trailer, Brahman, do let me know in my comment section by sharing your reviews. And if you are new to my channel, then please subscribe to it, yaar, because I'm going to share more and more videos on this. So what are you waiting for?